Once again, Steve Redmond was the city leg that intercepted that one. And now there's a chance for Ian Scott. Very good break put through by Imre Varadi, and Scott scores. Goodman with the shot, and he scores. John Goodman. There are two or three City players now who can hit these, but that one was a quickly taken one by McNabb. Stewart shot, and it's gone in. It looks as if the touch was from David White. Paul Stewart with the shot. Once again, Stewart behind his man. This time he's just got one defender with him. Stewart doing well. What a superb goal by Paul Stewart. It looked as if he'd wasted a chance at one stage, with three Millwall defenders round him and the goalkeeper.